Workers at a Kentucky candle factory are filing a lawsuit claiming that they were not allowed to go home early. That's despite tornado warnings in the state. The suit is seeking an unspecified amount of compensation from Mayfield Consumer Products.